Here we go. After 10 minutes of being turned on, it's still just blinking. At least I can still control it with Bluetooth over my phone.